So we learn a very cool feature which has been recently introduced by the Excel. Basically, what we'll do is I have a table over here on my sheet. So what it will do is I will just take the picture of this table and I will get this exact table in my Excel. So it converts your hard copy into the soft copy in just 1 minute. Firstly, you need to just go to your Play Store and download your Microsoft Excel app. So I have downloaded it already. So you have to download it from here. Then you just need to open this app, and here is the app. You just need to first log in into your Microsoft Office, and then you'll get something like this. So I've already created a few files over here. For the new file, you just have to click on this plus button over here. Once you click on this plus button, you'll have a blank workbook. So I'll just click on the blank workbook. After this, there is a symbol over here. So I'll just click on the symbol. And then there is a grid with a camera, this particular symbol. I'll click on this grid. I need to connect it to my internet. Once it is done, your camera mode will be open, and you just need to then take a picture of your entire soft copy properly. So I'll take the picture of it. Once I have clicked the picture, you can then it's better that you click the picture really nicely so that the contents which are written is there very nicely in your camera. So once it is done, you can just simply adjust the portion you want to focus on, and you can just click on the confirm. It takes a few minutes to read whatever is there in your hard copy, and once it is done, you'll see that you'll get this entire table. Now in this table, just because I have the picture which I clicked was not so clear, I've got so many reviews over here. So basically, these are the pink areas, are the areas where the Excel is not sure about that what is there in my soft co hard copy is exactly what I've taken in my soft copy over here. So you just can click on this, either you can ignore, and or if you want to edit this, you can simply click on the edit and you can edit whatever is there. So for the time being, I'll just leave it like this. Right, although there are some mistakes because I didn't take the picture very nicely, but then it looks really nice. And if you click on any one particular portion, you'll see that over here, that particular portion has been highlighted in your hard copy. But it's better that you refer to your hard copy and then you make changes in your table. You just need to click on the open, and there are 32 items for the review. I'll not review currently, I'll just click on open anyway. Once you do that, you'll see that your entire table has been pasted very nicely in your Excel sheet. You can then manipulate any way you want to. You can just click on the cell and you can manipulate your values. So this is how really simple just your hard copy gets converted into your soft copy. I hope you all enjoyed my video. Do hit the like button and subscribe to the Actuators channel. Thank you.